This is the bullying film clip activity. On the database you'll find, currently there are 24 clips, hopefully we'll add more. But again, if you haven't already emphasized the R rules in bullying worksheet handout with another lesson, then you want to start with this and again emphasize the 5 roles of bullying with bully, victim, follower, bystander, or defender. And alongside that, for this activity, you want to print out the 4-page bullying film clip handout where it has all the listed clips, it presents the types of bullying that are exhibited and explanations of how they're being exhibited, and then follow-up questions to ask after each clip. So we're going to play a clip for the primary level, the intermediate level, and the middle school slash secondary level, and we are going to ask questions to our participants today and ask them what did they notice in the clip, what could have been done to prevent the bullying, things along those lines. So then after playing the clip, and the beauty of each clip is, other than a select few, all of them are less than 3 minutes long. So after you play each clip, you'll proceed to ask your students. So for instance, with that is Wreck-It Ralph 2, so the accompanying question is, first you'd ask what type of bullying do you guys see present in the clip?
Verbal.
There was some physical.
Physical. How was there verbal?
They told her that she wasn't worthy of racing, she was a glitch, she'll never be a racer.
How about physical?
They pushed her into the mud, and they physically broke her car.
Excellent. Anything else?
I mean, it encompassed all of the types of bullying, like at some point or another.
Yes. You were correct, because there was also relational, because the other carers worked together in order to exclude her from making friends or joining the race. So after you exhibit the types of bullying that are you then can move on to considerations and ask questions such as, why do you think the other characters ran away when Ralph intervened?
Because they were afraid of him, because he was bigger.
They're afraid he was bigger. So what kind of role did Ralph enact when he helped Vanellope?
Well, he started as a bystander and then he turned into a defender, yeah.
Awesome. And hopefully your children will be able to articulate their thoughts and feelings as well as Trelena, Allison, Devin, and Colin. So now we're going to play a clip from
Mr. Parrish doesn't mean you can hang around with my girlfriend. We're just friends. Not anymore. Get him!
Which can be used at the intermediate or middle school levels. So again, just as with the other clip, you would follow up and ask, what type of bullying did you see present in that clip?
Verbal,
relational
as well.
A lot of follow-up.
All right, and because we have such a great audience, they're all correct. Had verbal bullying, relational bullying, and physical bullying, and that the other boys verbally threaten Alan. The main boy attacks Alan so that he will not hang out with his girlfriend, which is a form of exclusion, and obviously the physical with beating Alan up and stealing his property. And again, you would follow and ask the considerations. What might be a reason that the main bully is concerned with Alan talking to his girlfriend?
He's insecure.
And again, hopefully you have a wonderful audience who can give you great answers. We'll follow up with one more clip meant for the middle school level. Same as with the primary or intermediate, you would ask, what forms of bullying did you witness in this clip?
Verbal.
Definitely.
The exclusion.
Relational.
Relational with the exclusion. And after your students are able to present to you the forms of bullying, you would again ask the considerations such as, what are some things that Claire, the girl in the blue bathing suit, what are some things that, some good things that she did in order to try and stop the bullying?
She attempted to befriend the three other girls, and for the most part, they were. It shows how easily people are swayed either way by other people.
Excellent answer. How about Massey? When Massey returned, what did that signify when she returned and the other girls left Claire?
The followers returned to the bully to make sure that they were on the cool side of the fence.
Awesome. And that's essentially how you will run this lesson. Like I said, there are, at this point, 24 clips. You can access them anytime, use them at the appropriate age level, and then follow up with the worksheet that gives you examples of the types of bullying that are going on, as well as considerations that you can ask your students. And that is the bullying film clip exercise.